sorry, but your sins have caught up to you.
Oh, my sins?
Yeah, your sins, that's all.
Your sins.
Yo, does anybody in the chat, the J Gaming, J, Mr. D makes it, guys, here? Do you guys want to join up? UGM is first on the list of lists.
Alright.
He is the first.
That is correct. Mr. Cryptic Killer.
Yo.
Hi. That's actually playing. Yay. What a pain this was to get set up. Oh my goodness. Let's actually play the game for once, and I'm still kind of eating my leftover food. wonder if there's any tutorials to this. So, Clue is a game that I never have played, even on the dang board game. I never have played it, so I have no idea what I'm doing. There's a lot of levels in this, and my controller's not working. Wait, maybe it has to be this one. Yeah. So, we got the Tudor Mansion. Wonder if that means I have to select that one, because it's like a beginning board. Wild West, Snowy Peaks, Hollywood Studios, Classic Mansion, Murder Express, Vampire Castle, and Sherlock. I guess I'm gonna go with the first one, see what's going on. Oh my goodness. Oh, you get to pick a lot of different characters. Classic, Snowy Peak, Wild West characters. Wow, there's a lot in this game. I don't know who I want to pick. Vampire. Sherlock Holmes. It's cool. If I was still friends with someone I knew, she'd love to pick Sherlock Holmes people, I think. I know she was into Sherlock Holmes. Wow, there's a lot of people to pick from. I don't know who to pick. I think I'll pick a Sherlock Holmes person. Is there a lady? I think I'll pick her. So, select player. Let's just say add. Add what? Add opponent. What happens if I add one? Oh, you select a character. So, I'll add one more. Select him. 1, 2, 4. Add one more. Add her. And then difficulty, easy, yeah. Hints. On. Yeah, I want hints. I need all the help I need because I have no idea what this game is about. Ellen R to start. Let's go. Who killed Mr. Body? To win the game, you must find out who killed Mr. Body. With what weapon and where? A random suspect weapons and room cards will be securely added to the envelope. There are the murder cards. So nobody knows, not even me, huh? The rest of the cards will be dealt out too. Solve the murder by discovering what cards the other players have. No one has a card. It's in the envelope. Who goes first? Oh, I go first? Is that good? I hope so. Roll the dice. Seven. Use L to select a valid room. Press A to enter it. Once you're in that room, you can make a suggestion. Emulate suspects, weapons, rooms until you solve the murder. So, where am I now, though? You? So, I guess I'm in the middle, huh? So, you can go to kitchen, bedroom, dining room, library, or hall. Go in the, kitchen. Oh, thank you, that nerd. It was a pain in the butt to get this even going. So make a suggestion involving any suspect or weapon in current room. If they can't help, the question passes clockwise until someone can show you a card. So choose a suspect. Should I just guess me all the time? Thinking me as the murderer? Sure, I did it. And then... what would I do with... a wrench? Pipe? You suggest that... whatever her name is, was lead pipe in the kitchen. Suggest. Kitchen. Your suggestion was, I'll say, did I get that wrong then? I guess. Note that automatically add to your sheet what you learned to make a suggestion. No one has a card. It must be involved with in the murder. Use clue sheets to take your own notes. Make a dilution to try it now. Open the clue sheet with X. Use L to navigate the sheet and add to note. Try it. The clue sheet on the board. So what am I supposed to pick? Your suggestion. I don't know what I'm doing. screen. I peeked into her cards, or his cards. Be careful if you get the assumption wrong. It's game over. Well, I'm definitely losing it because I don't know what I'm doing. He goes in the kitchen too. How do you suggest it was? Just keep playing and see what happens, I guess. 5, 6. So they go into the ballroom. P suggests it was green in the candlestick. I should really move my camera, it's like in the way. Green suggested it was Marty Wrench in the ballroom. I still gotta move my camera, it's like still in the way. There. When you make a suggestion in a room, you cannot stay there. The next turn, you must move on. Okay, I see. Oh, the suspects are on top, weapons in the middle, and then rooms on the bottom. So, the kitchen. So, Marty. Final, be careful if you get the assumption wrong, it's game over. Well, end my turn because I'm not like losing the game this early. So when they cross out Marty, that means it can't be him at all? I did put it on easy mode. So she guessed herself with a lead pipe. Lead pipe is crossed out. It could be revolver. That's a check mark. That is, means must be true. The room is the kitchen. Is it the kitchen? Revolver and green? Am I really the murderer the first game? Hold on, BRB. You don't have to type it in at all, that's what I'm saying. What? You don't have to type it in, you just press log in. He guesses himself, the revolver in the hall. Greens. Whatever another player suggests is evolving your character, you are moved to the room in question. Your turn. So, I'm gonna guess me. Revolver suggest. So it's all checked. Does that mean I think it was in the kitchen? Am I right? Oh, got it wrong. wrong. Let's play again. This time we play, I think I want to play the Wild West. I'll play her. Sure, start game. Green gets to go first. I kind of want to be green. I like that color. He has a green, like, guy, too. Green suggests this orchard with a knife, so it was wrong. So it crosses out Morty, it crosses out Six Shooter, and crosses out Sheriff's office right away. So when is it my turn? Or do you suggest it was himself with the knife at the what this place is called? I can't see it. He suggested it was yellow dude with the pickaxe at the main street. You can help Peach. Yeah, why would I do that though? Mustard? I think that's his name, Mustard. he accuses himself again with a horseshoe at the general store. The rooms in the corners have secret passages in the room, the opponent's side of the mansion, opposite side of the mansion. Your turn. Okay, roll the dice. 5. I'm gonna go to the bank. No one has gone there yet. I'm gonna suggest me, and so Six Shooter shouldn't be here, right? No, it still is. Gold nugget. Thank you. So it wasn't me. It was a gold nugget. And it wasn't at the bank. If you need to narrow things down, take a peek and look at a random unknown card from any other player's hand. Okay. I guess I have to do that, huh? Peek. Green. Pickaxe. And turn. So it could be a gold nugget or a pickaxe. Peach, gold nugget, and graveyard. So I didn't cross her out. Knife, bank. So I get to stay in the bank, huh? Four. Priest suggested it was a Professor Morty at Horseshoe and Graveyard. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah. You can help Scarlet. Alright. Continue. So, it's not Marty or Mustard. At least that's what I'm thinking it is. General store. I should have went up. Someone's been here before. What do they have here? General store. Guess no one has guessed her yet. And I'm gonna guess a gold nugget suggest. So it's Charlotte Gold Nugget, and it's not the general store. Or it could be the pickaxe, though. That's like a check mark. He keeps saying himself, hit with a horseshoe at courthouse. Where am I going? Or no, she's going somewhere. Peach Whip and Saloon. Lost connection on my controllers because I'm not doing anything. Scarlet, Gold Nugget, and Bank. Main Street, courthouse, I'll do courthouse. This must be the courthouse. I'll do, her and Gold Nugget. I think someone already said that though. It's at the courthouse. At the courthouse. I'm trying to figure what this, like, you think this board should show you. See the weapons it shows too. You're accusing me whipping someone to death at the graveyard. That's pretty scary. So that means I'm at the graveyard then, right? I think so. Oh, someone went down the secret passage. At least I think that's a secret passage. He suggested it was me again with the knife at the courthouse. So, looks like I'm about to be crossed out as a suspect. Me, pickaxe, courthouse. Your turn. 6, 7, 8, 8. Go blacksmith. No one has accused Green yet. And let's see. Whip. So it could be green or scarlet. So if they're... Gold Nugget. So it could be... It's either green or scarlet. Peach. This is confusing. I know it's like you're supposed to guess until you find out. So they guess me. So there's all X's. That means I'm not a suspect, right? No one has made any notions on peach, green, gold nugget at the jail. They go through the secret stairway. Scarlet suggests it's green with a whip and a saloon. Your turn. Roll the dice. So, where do I want to go? I kind of go to jail, and then there's not much in the jail, and then I want to get this peach, and then, I'm going to guess knife. I kind of wish I played the board game to understand it. Me, knife, jail. So it could be green, peach, or scarlet. Then it could be gold nugget or pickaxe. Scarlet's turn. 3. This is a game I thought about playing with people. I don't know if I would want to, because I don't know if I'd ever understand this game enough to play with people. My turn. Let's see. Roll the dice. 7. Let's see, let's go with blacksmith. Let's X out what's out. I guess it doesn't matter who you choose now. You just gotta choose your weapons, which is whip. That hasn't been done much yet. So the whip is all X'd out. The horseshoe needs to be X'd out. She's suggesting herself with the whip. Come on, people. Guess something that hasn't been guessed. These are computers, after all. What are they gonna guess? He's gonna guess himself with the horseshoe. Okay. People need to go to different places too. I don't know if I can get to different places. They're guessing me with a pickaxe at the sheriff's house. The sheriff's house already crossed off though. She's guessing herself with a six shooter at this blacksmith, so it could be at the blacksmith too. If there's so many green checks, how do you figure out who did it where and with what? With these games, I thought it was all X's and then you'd have one choice. I go to jail. Guess it's Scarlet with a horseshoe. See, it could be a horseshoe too. So there's three. There's three weapons, three people, and it must be there's three rooms that could be right too. So it's down the middle then. So green, peach, scarlet could kill someone with a gold nugget in either the graveyard, bank, or saloon. They're guessing me with the horseshoe. So graveyard, bank, saloon. He's guessing himself with a gold nugget at Main Street. Scarlet's turn. With real people, I wonder how fast people like guess it. Peach with a whip at Sheriff's house. My turn. Roll the dice. 5, 6, 7, 8. So I want to either go to graveyard, the bank, or saloon. So I can go to the bank. I'll go to the bank. I'm gonna go to the bank. I'm going to guess it's. I'm gonna guess green. And I'm gonna guess golden nugget. So Did Bank get X'd out then? I don't get it. Was it right? I don't know. It didn't get X'd out that time. Me, six shooter at the bank. So it X'd out there. Oh. Ten. Scarlet with the six shooter at the courthouse. So it's the saloon or graveyard? But there's still like three people to question. Is that where the hints come in? Do you always get a hint? Me, Horseshoe, Main Street. My turn, so I want to either go to graveyard or the saloon. Can I stay at the main street? 'Cause the 1X ain't there. Bank ain't really crossed out much. Does general store have that back way? I'm gonna go to the graveyard, so go up here and turn. So it could be the blacksmith. But it's all X'd out. Does it go straight down the line? Like, check, 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 check. Graveyard or saloon? Peach turn, 6, 10. Shooter and Main. Alright. Peach, Whip, and General Store. Is it my turn yet? Yes, I'm gonna go to the graveyard. No, they moved me. protecting you. 3. So I'm at the blacksmith. What's the point of questioning it when it's all X'd out, blacksmith? Green, peach, knife. End turn. Does everyone in this room know? Party in this room. I'm missing one person. Hey, you're going to the grave, I want to go there. He's guessing himself with a whip. So it's not the grave. Block. Be warned, when the player is close to solving the murder or has solved it. So someone already solved it? Why aren't they solving it then? Does it have to be in the room? Me whip at the courthouse. So it could be green, peach, scarlet at the saloon with a gold nugget. Quiet without the music. Do 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 do. Then I can hum along. Do 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 do. My turn. I want to go to the saloon. So I have a choice of bank, main street, general store, or sheriff's office. Main street. It looks like that ain't all X'd out yet. Choose her with a gold nugget. They show a card. Blacksmith jail. I wonder if one of the computers is going to get super for me. Marty Pickaxe Saloon. the saloon. But who is it, though? There's three suggestions. Saloon Nugget and... in New York because they always move me because they guess me. I don't know where to go. What's the point? Could I go to the graveyard, but I can't go there. Up this way. Guess me, six-year shooter at the sheriff's office. Do 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 do. So scary. Do 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 do. Where am I? Up corner? Like, stop guessing me. I want to stay where I'm at. So are they supposed to show the card in their hand? Green. Knife. Okay, now I can probably go to the grave. No, why is it not letting me go there? I don't have enough movement? Really? How can I go to the courthouse? Secret entry, I guess? Oh, sheriff. I guess I have to move someone. Oh, I can choose me. I'm gonna choose me. So I can stay here. So he has a gold nugget. Mustard? That's a funny name. Pickaxe. So if I turn that off, someone can get it. Is that the whole idea? I should let someone get it. Uh-oh. That's a weird noise. Yeah, it's a saloon. But who? I meant the graveyard, but the graveyard's marked off now. Oh, it must be the saloon then. Where are they taking me now? Oh, they're taking me to the bank? Really? Maybe I'm close to the saloon then. Guess the saloon? Six. Let's see. Bank. Yeah, go to a saloon. I want to guess that, Peach did it. And she did it with a golden nugget. So it's a saloon. Check. Oh, I'm not understanding this game. In the middle. All the middles are X'd off. Could be a saloon, the blacksmith, or the courtyard. Could be a horseshoe, a golden nugget, or a pickaxe. Two, three, four. So it's like all green X check marks across. So, could be, no one's first, the saloon, or courthouse. Four or five. Peach, Gold Nugget, Courthouse. I kind of want to let someone guess it because I don't understand how you guess it. Bloom. Whip. Saloon. Knife. Gonna guess me knife. So knife. Blacksmith and two, there's three. Read things before checks. Suspect weapon in rooms. Four meaning four players, right? Maybe it's I don't know. So I'm guessing so I can figure it out. Understand what's going on. So he has a pickaxe. He has the gold nugget. I don't know. I'm so excited to play this game now. It just seems kind of not understandable and. Now I'm at the blacksmith's. I wish it would tell you. Does it tell you? If you get it wrong? Scarlet. Knife. Yes, Scarlet. The golden nugget. Scarlet. Gold nugget. I don't know. I can't guess it. I'll probably get it wrong. What happened to the volume? There it is. The music. Where's the music? Just like went away after I went back. Not Main Street. feels good to have my stream actually going good. Now chatting on YouTube is a thing. It's funny how they have different noises for different things. I guess this is considered as a term based on it. It's 12. I can go anywhere I want. I'll go to grave. What's the least guessed? Grave or bank? I might as well go in bank since it's kind of farthest away. Go. Someone has Scarlet. And then, who does someone have the bank card then? He has a gold nugget. Oh, who is it? I don't understand. Three people. It's not me for sure. At least I'm not the murderer first game. I don't like the music that went away after I tried to guess. Yeah? Why do you need it? It should be automatically in there. Yeah, I can figure it out. Yeah. Let's see. Oh, graveyard. I'm just gonna guess Scarlet the whole time. With a gold nugget. See, he has Scarlet. He has Scarlet and the gold nugget. I kinda wanna guess and be done. I'm tired of this game already. It's not adventurous. I don't like games that ain't adventurous. Bum bum bum. So with all these hints, how are you supposed to figure this out? Looks like the graveyard is almost done. The bank has two General Store has one. Oh, I gotta move it over. Ah. Oh, he's gonna kiss it, huh? Okay, close that. What's all that noise? Who's gonna kiss it? No one? It looks like they all have that exclamation mark. I wish someone would solve it. I just don't know. No idea how you solve it. Where's he at? Mustard dude. Is Marty dead? I don't know if I were to guess that, but I'm guessing it. I'm gonna guess it. I'm gonna guess her in the, graveyard. So it's me, the whip. So you're supposed to guess your own? I don't understand this. Whip. Whip at the back street, main street? They were all X'd off. Whip. Is that the whole idea? I thought the X mark, the check marks would be the good. I don't know, I need to go back and read the thing. Hey. Settings, rules. To win the game, you must find who the killer killed Dr. Black with what weapon and where. By rolling the dice to move through the mansion, ask questions when in the room. You can make a suggestion involving that room. For example, I suggest it was Mr. Peacock in the study with the rope. If the next player has any of those cards, they must secretly show one to you. If they can't help the question, pass clockwise until someone can show you a card. You can bluff by suggesting a card that you have in your hand to narrow down a response you get to confuse other players. But beware, if other players may be bluffing too, your own character may well be the murderer, so don't be afraid to make a suggestion involving yourself. When someone makes a suggestion involving your character, you must move into the room in question. On your turn, you must stay in that room to make your own suggestion if you wish. But after making a suggestion in a room, you cannot stay in the room and make another one next turn. When you ask a question, tickets and crosses are automatically added to your clue sheet to show what you learned. A tick means another player has that card. A cross means they don't. If no one has that card, it must be involved in the murder. Cross means they don't. If no one has a card, it must be involved in the murderer. Use clues to keep note to make deductions. If no one can help you with a suggestion and you weren't bluffing, you solved the murder. If you know who, what, weapon, and where, you can make the final execution at the end of your turn. Get it right and you win. Wrong, you are out of the game. Well, I think I'm done with this game for a while. Maybe I'll play again, try again a different time, but thanks for coming by. And see you next time.